Morning, everyone. Special Yuletide greetings to you all. So today we have a live transmission. Today is also the start of fiercer restrictions here in Sussex, as we join many other counties with our limited movements and contact with others, including our loved ones. So today our theme is follows on from the Solstice about us being in control of our reaction, to thrive, to find ways to turn it to our advantage, to accept, embrace and enjoy. And that sort of thing. Thriving. So today we have Paul's Neptune gong is still in the yurt from Solstice. I think he's collecting it later today. Which means that this gong will be playing with the symphonic gong in a bit, and the wind gong is to the side for today. So, yes, it's going to be about 40 minutes of sound, and then there will be 5 minutes of silence, and I'll say a quiet goodbye, so that if people are watching this later and they're sleeping, they don't get disturbed. So the invitation is to connect in with whatever it is going on for you. If the theme of thriving rather than surviving resonates with you, then please do connect with any issues that are blocking thriving, whether it's mindsets, belief system, learnt stuff you've been hearing on the radio or TV or whatever. So letting go of anything that doesn't serve us, bringing in what does. So I will see you afterwards. It's lovely to see who's watching. You're very welcome to this theme of thriving rather than surviving. In, so I'll see you afterwards. Oh, and I've made myself a mad dress coat thing to wear in the yurt for when I'm here in the winter. So it's perfect sort of gonging. It's even got tassels. Look, mad thing. But it's very, very warm. So looking forward to sharing more sound healing with you as the winter progresses. But I'm actually going to decide day by day when they happen and go with the flow. I'm going to do them every day. They may happen often, I don't know. So every morning when I wake up, I'll feel into whether it's appropriate to do one. Okay, right, so relax, connect with what issues can be released.